Yan kakabsa at mga bunsoy, ito yung ano ni Lolong. Ayun ako kung ano na lang to. Ito daw yung mga bones ni Lolong mismo eh. Yung buhayang malaki na nahuli. Skeleton ni Lolong. Ito mismo daw. Yung nahuli sa Agusan, March, malaking buhaya. Si Lolong to. Skeleton ni Lolong. Skeleton siya ni Lolong. Sign natin yun dito. Yan, skeleton of the Indo-Pacific Crocodile Lolong. Lolong, a male Indo-Pacific or saltwater crocodile, Crocodylus porosus, was captured from Masangsang Creek in the wetlands of Agusan Marsh Wildlife Sanctuary in Nueva Era, Municipality of Bunawan, Agusan del Sur, Province and the Isle of Mindanao. He was caught on September 3, 2011, by a team of veteran crocodile hunters led by his namesake Ernesto Lolong Cunate. This was a culmination of a hunt which lasted for 3 weeks in search of a certain giant crocodile that was blamed for the deaths locally of a fisherman, a young girl, and several water buffaloes. After his capture, estimated to be 50 years old, was found to be 6.7 meters, 20 feet, in 3 inches in length, and 1,075 kilograms, 2,370 pounds in weight, which qualified for his official certification by the Guinness Book of Records as the world's largest crocodile in captivity. Tragically, Lolong did not live long in captivity, dying on February 10, 2013. His remains arrived at the National Museum of Manila on July 14, 2014, pursuant to agreement between the National Museum, the municipal government of Bunawan, and the Department of Natural Resources. Ah, talaga si Lolong to. Skeleton ni Lolong to. Wala lang iba. Talagang ngayon pala yung skeleton ni Lolong. Katanawan dagger. Ito yata yun. Katanawan dagger sinasabi. Ah, oo. A newly revealed 2,000-year-old archaeological treasure. Ito, nakita nila itong dagger na to. Katanawan dagger. Oh. Bago lang nakita. Bago lang na-discover. Ammonite. From the Gotanco Fossil Collection. Ito, ammonite to. Ammonite. Fossil bones of Rhinoceros Philippines dating to 709,000 years ago, showing this evidence of cut marks and percussion marks made by an early human. Okay. Rizal Kalinga. Early human occupation, mga humans daw eh. Diba? Balamang to, mga puto ng mga tao to. O, sabi nila, rhinosaurus, wala namang rhinosaurus dito sa Pilipinas, di ba? Mga puto siguro ng mga tao to. Out na muna tayo, kakabsat, mga bonsai.